Good morning, this is Sandeep Pingle. I am the founder and MD of eConstruct Design Enabled Private Limited. Now I am going to tell you certain things about the Master Study Program, which we call it as MS Structures. It's a corporate program which is dedicatedly for the students and the practicing consulting engineers, which are inspiring to have the higher levels of their roles and responsibility in the era of structural engineering. 6 months program. So what we are going to do in that 6 months? 6 months is a full-time career, actually, regarding the structural fundamentals, regarding different codes like IS codes, BS codes, ACI code, Euro code. Apart from that, we take the CEB, FIP, and so many other codes which are not getting utilized in here in India. What all basically we are going to teach you about the codes, then the structural fundamentals, about the softwares also, various softwares will be teaching you, which are the softwares, majorly the CSS softwares, because worldwide actually we are going to use it. One thing is like ETABS, another one is SAFe, SAP 2000, CSI Call, CSI Bridge, all the CSS softwares. Which are commonly getting utilized here in India and in abroad, majorly the US, Europe, Southeast Asia, Canada, etc. So those areas actually the softwares are getting utilized. So this we are going to teach you. It is not a software based training, to be very honest. Yes, software is one of the integral part of it. But apart from that, the links between, you know, the structural fundamentals, codes and the softwares, you know, that is very important, because in the college days, we generally know the different subjects like theory of structures, then the strength of material, etc. But we don't know what is the correlation between the different subjects and how we are going to input certain things in the program and how you will get the output. So you are going to basically understand that how the structural engineering, you know, it works. It starts with ETABS actually. We generally give you the basic fundamentals. All the way it is called as the basic program, but you know, you will come to know the different types of analysis like modal analysis, static analysis, linear static, linear dynamic, as well as certain non-linear analysis, let's say for example P delta, construction sequence, creep analysis, etc. How actually, when we are going to utilize this kind of soft the analysis in the software, how to give certain parameters, how to utilize it, how to get the results. After getting the results, how you are going to implement it while, you know, you go to the design, as well as the strength and serviceability criteria, how does it going to affect. So these are basically the, you know, preliminary analysis types of areas. Then we, you know, give it to you about the design aspects. Design aspects is like slab, beam, column, foundation, system design in the basic workshop. When we go to the high-rise buildings, like advanced workshop, you'll come to know so many advanced features like outriggers. Outriggers are there, then different irregularities like stiffness irregularity, mass irregularity, torsional irregularity. If there is a torsional irregularity, what you are going to do, how you are going to tackle it. Stiffness irregularity, how you are going to investigate that and how you are going to tackle it. Because in day-to-day problems, when you become a structural engineer, you will come to know that if there is irregularity or if there are some issues, how you are being a structural engineer, how you are going to tackle those issues. So that comes in the advanced workshop. Advanced workshop, you know, HRC committee norms, which are there in Mumbai. Generally, above 30-story building, there are different norms which are set by the high-rise committee, which is there in IIT Powai. And visit, yeah, that's a college actually. They generally scrutinize the building. So those norms, we also take the case studies for 100-story buildings, foundation system design, and you know, pile design, pile plus raft foundation design, those kind of areas. Also the transfer girder design, that comes in the advanced workshop. After advanced workshop, yes, 30 days practice, every particular workshop will be carried by, you know, 30 days practice session, because ETABS becomes a little heavy and people wanting to solve certain doubts. In the practice session, you know, 3 to 4 projects will be given to you. You will be independently solving those projects and we will be assisting you, we will be guiding you. Okay, so after ETABS workshop, actually, then there is a foundation design and the slab design, PT which is post tension slab design. Those kind of softwares will be there, which is SAFe and the RAM concept. So these kind of softwares would help you out to understand that how to design the foundation system actually. Later on, after the SAFe analysis software, you are having the SAP 2000, which is majorly for the culvert design, chimney design, truss, 3D dimensional truss design, steel structure, composite structures, as well as the brick elements, let's say the dam actually, you know, how to analyze and design it. So this kind of features will be there in the SAP 2000. Different types of analysis also would be, you know, coming into the play, which are coming to the steady state method, a power spectrum density method. So it's a hardcore, you know, analysis design kind of program, which you will be having. After SAP 2000, it doesn't stop with it. Actually, you go to the bridge analysis and design, which is CSI Bridge. Then we are having so many different softwares like Procon, there is RCDC, there are different spreadsheets, almost 40 to 50 different spreadsheets will be given to you as a bunch of so many packages. I mean, it's not related to one package, you know, majorly in this particular industry, people are focusing, you know, in different softwares. Like I'll be teaching you STAD Pro, I'll be teaching you ETABS, I'll be teaching you this, but the missing links, you know, are completely not there in the industry. And, you know, you will ended up in 5 to 6 years. You require experience to understand, you know, how the theory of structure really works in the mainstream as a structural engineer. So those areas, you know, will clear it out. You will be not called the freshers. The freshers tag will be removed. That much we can guarantee. And after 6 months of the workshop, different vigorous practice sessions and workshops, you know, 3 complete days, the scrutiny will be there. In that, the first scrutiny will be the technical writing test will be there. You will be solving one particular live project, which might be a steel structure, composite structure, or RCC structure. And the third thing will be the technical interview. So 3 complete days, this kind of you know, evaluation will be there, and a certification will be allocated. After that, you will be deployed with minimum 3 genuine technical interviews in the era of structural engineering, where in you know, anywhere in Pan India or in abroad. That will give you a very good opportunity. You will definitely beat, you know, 4 to 5 years experienced outside. That much, you know, we are working on this particular ETABS, you know, master study programs. And hopefully this would definitely help you to take your decision. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.